family comes in, right? This cute little family, right? All three of the six-year-olds are named Mark. And the father, of course, is Mark as well. He's got this thing. Well, that's all right by me, only when you're trying to corral the Marks, they don't know who you're talking to, right? There's Mark One, there's Mark Two, there's Mark Twain. There was a joke there. Bad one. Anyway, so I get this idea, right, of playing cowboy. So I go into household and I get some rope and I tie them all up for their picture. Their mom thought it was great. Pretty good, huh?
Mm-hmm. No blindfolds or gags?
No. What's on your mind, Jake?
Well, I was thinking about you not taking that money from Charles.
What about it?
Well, don't take this wrong, but only a rich person would do that.
Look, just because I'm taking you out to dinner doesn't mean I'm rich. I'm working for a living.
You know what I mean?
No, I don't. That's how we understood each other. This is about pride, Jake. I'm too proud to take his money. This is who I am, and that's who you are, too.
No, I'm about survival. You threw that money away.
You know that is crap. I threw away an old life so I could get one of my own. I know you can understand that.
Yeah, I guess I do.
You've been acting weird all night. What is the matter?
I got laid off today. The shop's closed. I guess Rusty didn't know how to run a business.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Nah, it's okay. I'm gonna survive. I just, as soon as I get used to it.
Damn it, Joe. I like that job.
Nobody's hiring motorcycle mechanics right now.
Don't worry, you'll find something. You're smart, you're inventive, you got friends like me. At least someone's bringing home the bacon.
Thank you.
I'm sorry, miss, but your car's been declined.
Ha ha. Oh, I'm so rich. Do you have any cash?
No.
No?
I told you, I got laid off.
A minute, please.
Yes?
Can I just have one more of these, please? Then I'm going home.
Okay, fine.